Tuna crash. Bottom line.
Vargas is minutes away from the most difficult flying in the bush. Canyon runs.
Here we go. Very good.
CeCe is watching his every move. One slip here in the mountains, and his dream of being a bush pilot in the States is over.
And then slow the airplane back down again. Slow the airplane back down again. You'll proceed descending. Pick up the nose. Fly against the side of updraft.
I don't know how many times I've had to tell Ron this, but he continuously keeps on putting the nose down and descending.
Your nose is pointing again down here. You've got to overcome this problem now.
When you're flying in mountainous territory, especially low level in the mountains where you don't have an horizon, when you're looking at the ground and you're looking at the face of the mountain, the tendency is to descend the whole time, and it could result in a dive or a spiral dive. And you cannot do that in a narrow canyon.